Third round of the Great West Conference Tournament, Bronx and Chicago State. Bronx down 4-0 in the top of the ninth, but with the bases loaded and nobody out, Derek Hagy fly ball to left field scores a run, but that's all they get. The Bronx fall 4-1.